Kids, the show about a funny group of pals and an extra special donkey.
Hey, awesome!
She's figuring things out.
Think, Donkey Cody, think!
And coming up with answers. Donkey Cody, streaming now free on PBS Kids.
PBS Kids wants to know, what do you love about the holidays?
I love all the lights. I love parties. And all the different kinds of decorations. And I love exchanging presents!
This one's for you.
Ooh.
I love getting to spend it with my family. Cheese!
Celebrate everything you love about the holidays with all your friends. All in one place, streaming now, free on PBS Kids.
Funding for Donkey Hody has been provided in part by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, a private corporation funded by the American people. These generous supporters, and by viewers like you. Thank you.
About butterflies.
Ian from Toronto, Canada wants to know.
Hi, Eleanor. I wonder, why do caterpillars turn into butterflies?
That's a great question. Thank you, Ian. I've noticed that caterpillars turn into butterflies too. That's so interesting.
Well, how should we explore this question, Eleanor?
I think we need more observations.
Great idea. Let's see. What have we observed about caterpillars and butterflies?
I noticed that caterpillars move kind of slowly, and they eat a lot. They're always eating leaves. Then they turn into a pod called a chrysalis. And after a while, they come out as butterflies. I noticed that butterflies drink from flowers, and they have wings they use to fly.
Yeah. And then the butterfly lays caterpillar eggs. That's the butterfly life cycle. I wonder, what makes the caterpillar different from the butterfly?
Well, the caterpillar can't fly. So it can't go as far as a butterfly can. And butterflies can't eat leaves like caterpillars can. Maybe caterpillars turn into butterflies so they can do different things.
You're right, Eleanor. Each part of the butterfly life cycle is good for something different. When they're caterpillars, they're really good at eating, which helps them grow. And when they're butterflies, they're really good at flying, which lets them find new habitats to live in.
Wow! Caterpillars are so interesting. When they change into butterflies, they can do new and different things.
Yes!
That gives me an idea. I'll be right back.
Eleanor, you turn into a butterfly.
Uh-huh. And now I can do more things, like fly.
Well, I'm going to pretend to be a caterpillar and do what caterpillars do best. Eat.
I'm Ketch.
And I'm Critter.
And we love making music.
How does a jaybird say how do you do? How does a blinking firefly say that I love you?
I think that every person has something special to say and a unique way of saying it. When I was a kid, I was just fascinated by music.
But what do you love?
I really wanted to play the blues, so I got a guitar.
The first instrument that I learned to play was the mouth harp. It goes like this. And, you know, what I did was a lot of performing. You got an audience expecting you to do something great, so you might accidentally do something great.
So just play, have fun. Anything that you do that you love, go for it.
I love music, so I became a musician. What do you want to be?
Something's in the air. Listen imaginatively at IQKidsRadio.org.
With 17 locations across western Pennsylvania, Tender Care Learning Centers offers the highest standard of quality care and early education for children. Learn more at earlyeducationpros.org. Tender Care Learning Centers, your child, our care, their future.
PBS Kids wants to thank parents and caregivers. You're heroes. It isn't easy, but we've got your back. So does our friend Daniel Tiger, here with a helpful tip.
When you feel so mad that you wanna roar, take a deep breath and count to four.
One, two, three, four.
For more tips from Daniel Tiger's neighborhood, check out the PBS Kids video app.
Explore on WQED. Pittsburgh.
Hi, neighbor. Today, oh, the owl and I are pretending to go on a big trolley trip. Then, we're making our own puppets at the library.
And you're coming too.
I'll be right back.
Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood is made possible in part by...
Learning how to help my son manage his feelings in a positive way has been really rewarding.
With brain building tips available on our app, Vroom is proud to support Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood.
These Pittsburgh foundations and by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
It's a-